Residents of Kano State and supporters of the 15th Emir Bayero protested against the dissolution of the five emirates created by former Governor Abdullahi Ganduje. ITV News correspondent in Kano State, Abdul Ibrahim, reports that protesters in large numbers took to the streets to register their displeasure over the dissolution of five emirates. The protesters took to the streets chanting slogans. Mr. Bayero was deposed on Wednesday after Governor Abba Yusuf signed a new law abolishing the Kano Emirate under his rulership, as well as four other emirates in Bichi, Rano, Gaya, and Karaye.
Thank you.